The Border Patrol says it has seen more large groups illegally crossing the border during the last week. Agents say they apprehended more than 430 immigrants in El Paso over a two-hour span on Friday, including one group of 117 people at the Bridge of the Americas. Most were from Nicaragua and Cuba. They came from that came 5 days after the Border Patrol caught 370 immigrants in a five-hour span. The El Paso sector chief says these high numbers are putting a strain on their resources.